About the cosplay was
When I was looking at like the Tabaxis, I'm like, do I want to put a fucking cat nose on and like pretend that I'm in fucking.
What's
the musical?
Cats?
Went to school.
You're never that step.
Fucking shit!
I knew it. Fuck! I knew it. God damn it, Max.
This is hard.
You have a small knick-knack or something from your home and from the chateau that I could hold on to?
Of course.
Something little. Sure.
Of course. I'm going to run up to my room and I'm going to find.
You did it.
Pizza.
Oh my God.
It went everywhere.
Wait,
you did it?
You broke it?
You
snapped it?
Oh,
broke
no.
My little bobas all over the floor.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Yes.
Oh my God.
I'm covered in like little water right in my crotch. I was like,
I'm so proud of you, Travis.
The grenade went off right in my.
That's a good metaphor for germ spread.
There you go. Well.
I'll make the first attack against him with my blood axe.
Go for it.
Not reckless.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just give it a minute. Natural 20.
Motherfucker. Next attack.
Next attack. Reckless.
Sure, go for it.
Natural 20!
No! 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 That's fucking ridiculous. Look at that shit. Get some footage of that shit.
A natural what?
Like
a natural shit.
Because I like to get you on this deep.
You got a
little.
I can't do reverse math.
You mean subtraction?
You guys, do you know every.
Do the walk.
I would be so disappointed.
Oh, this is the answer when Laura's gone.
Yes, I will be Jester.
Oh, Jesus.
So much worse when there's no one right in front of you. Hi, Jim!
Fuck! Sam!
Oh shit, is that fuck? Is that Sam? Samuel! Oh, I noticed those teeth anywhere.
The game soul here is charged with laughs and screams.
Oh, it's like Monsters, Inc.
I don't think.
Yes!
What is this?
Yes!
Oh, what is this fucking jazzercise shit?
This is the greatest.
They were taken over by the.
Jerry, I will jump
if you guys
off the
are
couch.
Fucking actually playing
perfectly timed.
Not the
kid. Get him with the honey wagon. Send him to makeup.
Not the chin.
Whammy in your neck.
Are we going to change the name of Tox Machina for the new campaign? I will answer that by asking Travis a question. Travis, you an Eagles fan?
No.
Plan on becoming one pretty soon?
No chance.
Even if they change up some of the lineup of the Cowboys team or a coach or two or...
Fuck off.
Okay. Sounds like fuck off is the correct answer.
Yeah, it was like 8:30 and I was coming into Hollywood to go to a VO session, and just on the sidewalk on the southbound side of the street was a gray hoodie that said, how do you want to do this? Foley was like, I'm early. Like, pulled over, stopped, and I got it. I was like, yo! And she just kept walking and had like the double pump look over, and I like ran over with my hand out and I was like, I love your, and I could just see that she was looking at me like with a little bit of fear, and I was like, oh God, I love your hoodie. And she goes, oh, I love your show. And I was like, okay, bye. I just got back in my car, and I had it neutral. I hadn't put it in park, so the car like started like rolling a little bit.
Oh,
and I'm like fighting the gear shift, and she walks about some of the window, and she was like,
oh my God, that's like, hilarious.
What an ambassador for our
that is. Well, no, I think that is exactly the Critical Role experience that we provide.
Yeah.
As cast members, yeah. We are just the most awkward fucking people in the world.
If I had thought of it, I would have taken a picture or a video, but she looked so afraid, and I was like, oh God, what if she's borrowing like a roommate's hoodie, and this giant 6'4 asshole is just like running to, like, saw me pull over.
I love your hoodie!
Oh my God, I love your hoodie!
God damn it!
Yeah. Yep.